And here's a takeaway from Yom Tov. L'goyzer Yom Tov l'gzarim. Hashem splits the Yom Tov into many paths, and the Holy Sfas Emes explains, no. Not that every shevet had its own path. Every individual had the Yom Tov split for him. You're unrepeatable. There's a reason why you're here. And Hashem splits the Yom Tov for you. And it was worth everything that all Jews ever go through just for you. Remember, Hashem believes in you. He splits the yam for you today.
Today is for today. Yesterday was another day. And we don't know about tomorrow.